Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment.
That looks helpful. I lost him. Finally. has to belong to someone. Ugh. Hey, what's that? Recognize this. They gotta be around here somewhere. Crazy people. Lost them. Looks clear. Oh, too loud. Did they hear that? It's quiet. Too quiet. I gotta be careful. help us!
Now, where did you go?